we have studied about power factor. Now, E, that is EMF, and I, that is current. In AC circuit, they may not be in the same phase, and according to phasor diagram, there may be certain phase difference between the two. If this is E naught phase and this is I phase, I naught phase, then this represents the phase difference between the two. Okay. Now, at this current, we can consider there are two components of this current. One component of this current, which is I cos phi, is in this direction. I naught cos phi, and there is another component which is I naught sin phi. These are the two components of this current. Now, which is the current along E naught? This is the I naught cos phi is the current along E naught. Okay, when we do the work, what is the definition of the work? Work is force multiplied by displacement in the direction of force, in the direction dot product. That is work, that is power. So whenever we need to find a power, you have seen in power factor that this is phi, this is I, this is E, then E multiplied by I into cos phi. So we get a factor of E. If this is E, this is phi, then what is this factor? E cos phi multiply with I, E cos phi into I, that is E into I into cos phi, that gives the power. So in the power, what we are doing, we are multiplying current with the that component of E which is in the direction of current. The same thing we can do. If this is I, we can draw a component in this direction. This is component of I. And how much is this? This is I cos phi. So if this is I, this is component of the I, and multiplication of these two gives the power. Right. That is what I am telling you, that this is current, this is E, this is phase difference, and I cos phi is that factor which multiplied with the E naught, this makes the power. Then this current, I naught sin phi, is it participating in making any power? Answer no, absolute no. Because this is at right angle to E, and at right angle their multiplication is zero. It does not participate in making power. Therefore, this component, that is I sin phi component of the current, is called wattless current. Wattless current means no power. This is wattless current. What is I cos phi? I naught cos phi makes the power, so is called wattful current. So this is wattless current, wattful current, a very small notation. So here we have all the definitions of alternating current, and then we are going to study instruments or the equipments which are important in alternating current propagation. And there are two things, generator and transformer, which we will be doing in our further lectures. Thank you.